Hey guys, I'm Julia Dina. I'm gonna show you how to make a bucket trap. All we need is some PVC pipe, a bucket, Gorilla tape, and a piece of wire. Mark your pipe at about 6 inches and cut it. Don't forget to wear your safety glasses for safety. Now it's time to put tape on the pipe. Now it's time to put the wire through the pipe and the bucket. We're gonna put some peanut butter on the pipe and some chips in the bucket for some bait. Thanks for watching.